American troops are leaving Afghanistan. Was the war worth the cost?
In retrospect, I think you can always look at things and come to a different determination. Obviously, the saddest part is seeing successes that perhaps we had or might have seen in the long term be thrown away and more American lives lost. That's not what we want to see. My brother's in the Air Force and is likely going to be deployed to Afghanistan. So when I look at that, you know, this affects me personally too. I look at how many people have gone before and now the increasingly unstable situation there where potentially we're sending, you know, more troops, more doctors, which is what he is, and it's unsafe and it's scary. And so I think whatever decisions we make, we just have to be sure that we follow them through to the best end possible. And it seems to me that a lot of our foreign policy decisions in recent years have been made more about political opportunistic reasons rather than the safety and security of America.
The war in Afghanistan was a stand against a terrorist nation. We currently have another terrorist nation standing up in Iraq. We immediately need to build a coalition with our allies in the region and support them with air power to stop another terrorist nation from forming in Iraq.
Well, hindsight's always 20/20, and I'm not going to be a Monday morning quarterback. I served in Iraq. I did not serve in Afghanistan. But we had to go to Afghanistan after 9/11 to, of course, rid ourselves of the problems there and the terrorists there that directly attacked us. Now, that said, I think it is time to come home. It's time to get boots off the ground, and it's time for the folks in Afghanistan to take over their country and to do what they need to do to continue forward.
Read more about where the candidates stand at WMUR.com.